Oh boy, right? Hey, how you doing, Steve? How you been?
Been real good.
Good, good. So you're a longtime snowmobiler. Yeah, we haven't seen you in a little bit. So what are you doing? You got like funny pants on and stuff.
Yeah. Well, we came up. We finally made the time to do some fishing.
Yeah.
You know, been looking to get out with Bill for a few years. Saw him a couple of years ago down there at the Sportsman Show and had the bug in my ear for a couple of years. So finally we made time to get up here and it was well worth the wait. Oh. The fishing was great. The experience would be, I'll be able to cherish it for a lifetime.
Great. So, but you've never really picked up a fly rod before?
No fly rod and just really too much to it. And I used to fish Winnipesaukee and stuff, but, you know, coming up here, this would be the place to learn.
Nice. Yeah. So you took a lesson.
Yes, took a lesson.
Yep.
And again, so much information. I actually caught some fish out on the river today. It was great.
Excellent.
It was really good.
Excellent. So you feel more comfortable?
I think
you can go do it by yourself
now? I think so, yeah. I'm going to give it a shot tomorrow and, try to brush up on my skills and stuff.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's great. Great. Yeah, I'm glad you had a good time.
Yes.
Yeah, so what's going to, the rest of the time, other than the fishing tomorrow, what else are you going to do?
Well, we're going to do some kayaking tomorrow up at probably East Inlet, which will be real nice too. And then tomorrow, we'll finish probably our trip off with a dinner at Rainbow Grill.
Nice.
Which is always one of my favorites.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Well, that's great.
Yeah. Good to be back. It's been a few years, but man, it's great.
Yeah, it's great to have you back. Thank you very much for coming up and thanks for spending the day with us.
You bet. You're surely welcome.
You're welcome.
It was a pleasure.
Thanks. Yeah. Okay. And if you need anything else, you certainly can let us know. We got a bunch of flies in there, but you already got a good pocket full, so you're all set, my friend.
Sounds good.
You're going to have a good day tomorrow.
I surely will.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Okay, Bill.